She bodied it. You know, we should have a new theme song. Oh my God, that would be a good new theme. She bodied it. Hey.
You come in waves.
This is the box that the palette came in, and we are going to be recreating something like this look. A little bit different, but definitely a rainbow look, just like this one. I love how the packaging is black. It feels so good, so soft. I just think it feels sexy, y'all. This feels like it's worth some money. Because it is going to be a colorful look, I do have some setting powder under my eye just to catch the fallout, because we don't know if there's fallout or not, honey, and I just like to be prepared. Ooh, it looks so amazing. It looks like there's so many colors to play with. It looks beautiful. The names are on this plastic. So if I had to change something, I would probably imprint the name somewhere on this, because if you lose this plastic, you won't know about the names. So right here we have Canvas, we have Punch Me, Flashback, B, Social B. Then we have Ring Light, Sisters, Face. I think this is Guac. We have Daddy, So Good, Mary, Tune, Hello, Cape God. And then we have 518, Literally, Cole James. I do like that. Like, I'm probably going to put that in my future palette. And then we have Playground, Cola. There's Rusted, You're Kidding. Then there's 10% off, Brother. This is A Cappella. I don't know if I said this, but we have You're Kidding. We have Halloween, Shook. We have Artistry. This looks really pretty. This Artistry color looks so good. We have Artistry, Escape. We have Wig. We have Boutique, No Beans. Love that. We have Single, Tea, Benny, Spooky, Pinky Drinky, and Skip. Alright, y'all. So like I said, I have not used this palette. This is going to be a first impression palette for the both of us. I think this is just going to be fun, and it just looks so pretty. Like, I'm just ready to dive in and play with it. Just to make this video a little bit easier, I am going to put somewhere up in the screen the colors for a transition so you guys can follow along with me, and it'll just make this video a lot more fun. So we're going to jump right in. So the only thing I don't like about this palette already is there is no mirror. It does say unleash your inner artist. There's no mirror, so make sure you guys have a handy mirror very close to you, very easy. I have one right here. I love this mirror. It's an LED light mirror, and it's just really a good mirror. So if you guys see me look over to the side, I'm just looking at my mirror. I've been dying to dip into 10% off, and we're gonna see how this bad boy really contours. Ooh, I think it's a gorgeous color, y'all. It's a pretty contour color. So normally when I do my makeup, one of my tricks is I like to contour and sculpt my eyes out. So I dive into the brown right away. You can dive into whatever color your contour color is, and I start to contour my face. I feel like it just, I don't know, it helps me with guiding like my color right. I feel like I can really see how I want to sculpt my eyes when I have my face contoured, and I don't know, it just really helps out with like my transition and how I actually do my makeup. So that's why I dip into the brown first. Now if my eyebrows are not twinning today, I'm super sorry, y'all. I'm just waking up. I could use this to contour for sure. Okay, so now I'm glad he made this big. I was wondering, I was like, did he make this pan size a little bigger for this color, because you can contour. It's definitely doing that. We can see that together. Love, love, love it. Yeah, he must have knew that a lot of people were gonna like this, like the contour with. Very smart move. I'm gonna use No Beans and go a little higher up just so I can get a little bit darker. I'm being very light with it. The contour is unreal. Like, I give him that. Damn it, we're gonna use MAC. I was gonna use something else. Let me get my MAC. He uses the MAC, is it Paint Pod? He definitely says you should use some kind of concealer before you use the eyeshadows, just so the eyeshadow can really pop. So today I'm gonna use the MAC Concealer, Studio Finish Concealer. I do like this. This is a matte finish. So what I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna put a little on my eyes where I'm going to actually use the color, and I'm going to go ahead and just place that right here, and I'm going to lightly brush that around the concealer. This is pigmented though, y'all. It's so pigmented. The red is very, very pigmented. I am very light with it. Y'all, I'm barely... This is very pigmented. So the reason I'm putting 518 right here is because I want to dial down that red a little bit. So what I think about Rusted is orange in the pan, but I don't... If I had to compare it to like the Huda orange, I don't know, they're about the same. So the next thing I'm gonna do is I'm going to grab a different brush, grab Escape, and I'm gonna start creating a wing with it. He starts here. This is like the easiest way. I don't know if he has like a video out for this. I ain't never seen it, y'all. But what we doing is we just doing our own thing. And I'm gonna go a little under the purple. And as you guys can see, I'm lining it out. I feel like everything works best when you line it out. It just does. So I'm lining it out. I'm gonna go back into Skip real quick and outline this. Cause I feel like all the blending made Skip disappear. And I'm gonna swoop her up. And I'm using, right now I'm using the Morphe 431 brush, which is a really good brush, y'all. I will definitely say the fallout is crazy. It just depends. I don't know, it just depends on how you do makeup. For me, I tap a lot, so the fallout can be bad. I don't know, it just depends on how you do your makeup. And I'm gonna put Playground right here. I like this blue. This is a good blue. Y'all know I'm good with blues. I love blues. I'm good at playing with them. Blues have been like my color. I don't know why. I've just been like into blues. I'm gonna add Daddy. Daddy is right here. I just stamped him right next to Playground. I don't really like a lot of white right here, but we're gonna make this work. This is Social Blade. Alright, y'all, so my white AOA concealer is only $1, and it's at the Shop Miss A's website. If you want to know more about Shop Miss A's, I did a review about them, so go ahead and check out their website. Right now, I'm going to lightly cut this. Lightly. So I'm just using a thin brush, and I am patting this concealer down. So I'm going to dip right back into this 518. I don't know how I feel about 518. On a dark skinned girl, I don't know. I don't know. It's a little light. I ain't gonna lie. And I'm just... I feel like I gotta pack this color on to get an impact. For sure. For sure. So I'm doing that. I'm gonna dip into Rusted. And I'm gonna put that right here by the tear dock by 518. This is really pretty. Y'all, this look had to take some time because I'm fast doing looks. And just know, she spent some time doing this look. Okay. Right? Oh, shit. Girl. Okay, okay, okay. It's a good yellow, but you gotta really finance this yellow. Let's just say that. Like, a lot. I mean, it looks like a good matte white. I need to go, it's right here where it belongs. Where it belongs. So I'm filling in my corners with Brother, and I'm just gonna swoop that up. I'm gonna add some ring light over this white. I don't know if that's what he did, but it just makes sense to add ring light. So I'm gonna add some, which is really pretty. We should put that there first. Yeah, ring light's pretty. That's really pretty. So now I'm gonna add So Good. A little bit of So Good. And then just to smooth out all of this. Probably not with the tea. All right, y'all, I'm adding just a little bit of tea. Go light on the tea, okay? Light. Definitely add some translucent powder just so you can easily get rid of the fallout and still keep a flawless look. All right, you guys, so this is the final look with lashes. So for highlight on my nose, I am using shade Ring Light, and then for highlight on my cheeks, I'm also using shade Ring Light and a little bit of shade Face. Now my final thoughts about this James Charles palette is I think it is beautiful. The colors are amazing, they're beautiful as well. I would recommend going to get this palette. It's only $39 with tax. I end up paying $42 with tax. One thing I did not like is I bought this palette when it first launched, and a lot of people had this palette before me. Like, it took the people who bought it first to get it the longest. So that was definitely a negative Nancy for me. But this palette is gorgeous. It came out so good, so well. I mean, what do you guys, did I embody this look? What do you guys think? I started switching up a little bit on how I do makeup tutorials. So I started to really zoom the camera in on my eyelid. And a lot of you guys were like, Gina, we want to see the whole look. I guess that distracted a little bit from my look. So I hope you guys like me bringing it back, you know, bringing the old tutorials back. And yeah, so No Beans and 10% off was literally my favorite two shades. I contoured, I told you, like, they're good contour shades. Like, it's really hard for me as a chocolate sister to find a contour shade, like, especially in a palette, and he embodied that. What would I rate this palette? I would probably give this palette a good 9. You guys let me know what you think. I want to stay true to, like, the palette. I've never recreated his looks before. I don't know why, I just haven't. I do like how it's thin and sleek, and I could drop this and it's not gonna break like my Jaclyn Hill one. The shades are a little bit better than Jaclyn Hill's palette, but I use that palette so much. It's just, I love that palette. But these shades are very similar or better than that palette, if you are curious. If you have not subscribed, don't forget to subscribe, honey. Don't forget to follow me on my Instagram if you guys are just trying to review products quicker than what I post, or just want to know more about me. Follow my Instagram. I love to follow back, and I love to get to know you guys a little more as well. This is a sisterhood here, and that's why we're called the Beauty Squad. So I do hope you guys want to join in. Welcome to the family if you do. For all my regular supporters and followers, thank you guys so much. Like, I love you guys. Thank you guys for always watching my videos and following them. And keep trending, honey. First I blame you, then I want you. Fucking hate you, then I love you.